stop shooting on that man down below. Left hard. Left side of the map, center, center, mid, and G, center, and G. Shot. I'll leave you in G, pushing center, left side. You guys doing over on the left side, I just killed 3 boars. Sorry, bro. Fought hard. Where are you from?
Australia. Persian. From Australia.
Persian. I'll move back up on you and I'll see if I can set up. There's about 3 or 4 on the right side of that hill.
I
Fuck, there's a pit of death right there.
Gotta push him out.
Yeah, as long as the commander stays alive, they keep on respawning. Oof, I went flying. Push hard right.
Yeah. I'm already in the trench on hard right. I'm coming back to you.
MG down right side.
Auf geht's. Angreifen wir now. Das wird eine Fuß. I want to pull down on that pause. They're up in the trenches. Pull down on that pause. Base your MG down here, bro. Rex. Right there.
Try to get away from the mate. Guys moving far left.
Far left?
Yeah, 4-2 cross. That's 2 in that forward bunker. Guys mid. One's tagged.
Operator next to you, Rex. I'm gonna push on your right hand. Secure it.
Yep. I think they got the trenches in the far left.
Should I have the far left? Hard trenches?
Yeah, I think so. Because the counter's going up, and we've got the right secured and mid secured. Yeah, they're scoring points in our trench.
Move around the center.
Oh, I'm down. Snipers. Five pushing far right.
I'm holding right side, they took right side, or left side, sorry. I killed three of them there.
Wow, more to hit me than the barbed wire killed me.
Trench and here we go. Grandma's house. Go.
set up MG and watch
back. Y'all watch him over forever?
There's a guy in the trench and there's a guy sitting on top. On the left side, probably.
I found a good spot, I couldn't reach, get out of the shooting range.
Where that mortar just landed directly on my head.
Okay, let's do. Hard push left. They're set up.
It would help if we had some MGs flying down to the thing.
On that now.
Good job.
I got three of them. Two more down.
You look to be pretty safe. I think this left side's pretty much taken over. I think we're just working on the right side. People over the top.
Ah, damn it, these snipers, man.
There's a few rifles inside the trenches still. God damn it. It wouldn't really help
to have them in there. Oh, we all spawned on the right side. I might as well push right.
Yeah.
No mortars, please.
Yeah, they have so many of them, I don't know whether...
I think I wouldn't die.
You just saved my life.
You was dancing around the bullets. Oh.
War must really suck.
Oh, we can take this.
There's no respawn.
Well, this
especially
was
the mustard gas. Mustard gas must be bloody awful. If you didn't have the gas mask.
Yeah, you'd literally be choked out by it.
Or if you were French and you had a pistol.
There's no grenades.
Oh god, that one's right next to me. Oh yeah, but then.
Yeah, this is basically what war was, but except for bodies, it'd still be everywhere, there'll be blood everywhere, flies,
disease. You died of an infection from just like tiny cut.
Actually, you got the cut, that was basically death sentence.